Okay, good morning everyone. So, as we can see here, price gap down this morning after yesterday's failure here at 280 or so. As we got close to the end of electronic trading here, price moved lower then gap down today. As soon as I saw this gap and saw support here, I got immediately long exactly at the open and scale out. Fully the positions here nice trade early in the morning, so our line in the sun is yesterday's lows here. So as you can see, price is just almost tagged yesterday's lows and now pushing lower. If for any reason price fails to retest yesterday's value area here at 216 during the day, and this tries to move even further downside, we'll see likely to see some nice moves towards 100s. If we see the weekly profile here, I can see basically on Monday we had a failed weekly breakout, then balanced here above previous week's point of control. Now selling further down at this low volume traded area. Continues a nice area of support to look is down to previous week's value area low, which is 12,060 or so, and this is the previous narrow range week point of control. So if price goes to 12,060, need to see if it holds any kind of support. Basically, as you can see, this is just trending lower here with new lows each and every day. As I said yesterday, that if these levels are 220s or so breaks, then we will likely see a move towards this low volume traded area and towards previous week's value area low. Very important level, 12,060 here. So let's see now the cash flow and how we can attack this. If see any kind of rally up to yesterday's lows and fails to hold, will definitely go short there for move, potential move lower. Also on the other hand, we'll track the initial balance low because we have a wide initial balance. See what it does there, if it holds support at the lows for a bounce, at least on VWAP or something like this. So let's see how this can be traded. Initiated a short at 45s just against VWAP here. In anticipation this can move towards initial balance low, shorted 45s here. Okay, that goes fast here. Scale out first, second profit targets here immediately as soon as shorted price to move towards the side of the trade. So let's see, very important level here to shift holds the lows or not. Resistance or VWAP shorted straight down here. Let's see if it manages to break further down. If we see the daily chart with the Bollinger Bands here, as talked earlier this week, we had the failure on Monday here, now pushing below, yeah, going straight down here. Haven't managed to place the third target further and scaled it down here automatically, so flat now. So what I was saying is that failed on Monday on initial balance high here, now below midpoint of the Bollinger Band high, basically here below the middle Bollinger Band, now pushing towards the lower Bollinger Band. Let's see if for any reason this goes back above initial balance low here, I will try to go long for a reversal. So let's see, long here at 28, this is a long position at 28 here, and anticipation this will rebound here after initially failing at initial balance low. Let's see. Scaled out first target already here at 38. Very nice fast moves as soon as entered immediately on site. This is the preferable market conditions for my style of trading, which is momentum trading. So we'll try to hold this long from 28 up to VWAP here at 50s. Then we'll try to hold for a possible move up to the highs of the day potentially. Let's see if this happens. Yeah. scale out second target here at 45s, leaving the 30 for a possible move all the way up to yesterday's lows and today's highs. Broke even the rest of the long trade here, nice trade immediately on target, so need to see now if another support will hold here, so can go long for a potential move higher. Also need to be aware that this can just extend lower and lower here, so let's give it some time to see. I will try to go short if I see price moving below 27s here, in anticipation this can flash below here. This should be quick. Shorted 25s here, gave it a go and shorted 25s. For potential move to new lows here, let's see, otherwise this will squeeze higher again. Out of the short trade, no reason to hold this good support here once again. That was a bad decision here. Let's give some time to see. Got long 39s here, just at this breakout. Looking to hold this for highs retest, so of course we need to see if price can go above, if go up and hold, then goes higher. That trade here was perfect long again, like this one. Although shorted in anticipation, this can go further down. So, good long here at 39s. Kill out first target here on 49s, just above VWAP. Would like to hold this all the way up to the highs of the day, eventually higher. Let's see, key level here. I did the long here at initial balance low at 30s, leading to see if this will eventually hold support. Although tested multiple times VWAP and multiple times initial balance low, need to see which side will win the battle here, if price goes higher or if it tanks further down. So let's see. Out of the long trades here, no reason to hold, this is pushing lower. If this fakes down the loss and then goes back above, we will try to go long again, but this is pushing lower now. Initiated the short at 21s here, just against the 29s. This trade is for a potential breakdown lower, let's see, otherwise this will squeeze once again here. Shorted 21s. Out of the short trade immediately here, flip to long and 29s here. This is always, market is doing this, faking down the lows, so got long 29s. So here we are ready to the cash trading already. Basically, price held resistance all the times here on VWAP and support here at initial balance low. Although now broke further down, we need to see if this is generally going to just trend lower here, no reason to hold the long position. If for some reason this can absorb here and goes above VWAP, perhaps we see a rally up to yesterday's lows. And if yesterday's lows fails to hold resistance, price can go further upside. Although, as I said earlier, the bigger picture here on the daily chart, we are just in the middle of this kind of Bollinger Band play, so price perhaps will move towards the lows here instead of bouncing back up. If we see the 30 minute chart here, can see price generally continue the yesterday's trend and trading lower. To see if this can move away from Bollinger Band and then gradually moves towards the gap area and 200s for some reason. So it's not at its most bullish mode at the moment. So let's see. So price just bounced very nicely here from the lows straight up. Scaled most of the targets, now holding for a move higher and then a move above yesterday's lows and today's highs towards 200s. Here our first letter, very nice upside, long 29, scaled out up to 97s here, almost 70 points. You can see, as said earlier this morning, when price opens outside of previous days, value area tends to go towards this level. Now at 200s, need to see if it goes up to 220s or so. Nice support on VWAP here. So here we have our letter and the US cash open. You can see price basically just above and below 200. Here we like to see if another retest of the high of the day will fail and hold the resistance, so we can go short there for a pullback towards few up and yesterday's lows. As I said earlier this morning, price opened outside of yesterday's range and value area, so has high probability to go towards yesterday's value area low. Is exactly what happened. Now need to see if we go further up or fail here and go lower. So give it a go and short it 88s against these 200 levels here. Would like to see if this can go down at yesterday's lows and towards VWAP at the time. Although my idea was to go short at the highs here or fail to fake this down. So let's see. Okay, so this immediately squeezed higher up to the highs of the day. Here I gave it a go and shorted once again here at 13. So don't use to trade like this, but it was a single trade here, small size. So let's see if I managed to catch this resistance here. Shorted 13s as well. Although with the momentum this is having, not sure about this, to be honest. Perhaps this can aggressively grinds higher, as said earlier. Every short is immediately getting absorbed and market squeezing higher and higher. So let's see, let's give some time. We have a point of control of yesterday up to 250s. So let's see. Just flattened the short, both short trades here. I mean, this was like aggressively towards the upside here, no reason to mess around with it. Also gave half of the morning's gains back with these two little trades, which, yeah, you see when you have a 10 points fixed stop loss and then you move it away, you usually pay this anyway. So let's see now if this can continue even further upside. Give it another go and shorted 209s here, although not sure if this will eventually hold the highs here and not just squeeze higher. This squeeze was very aggressively here, so shorted again 209s here in anticipation this can go towards VWAP or something like this. Also SPY reversing now. Also if we see the 30 minute chart here, you can see this squeeze higher failed at higher Bollinger Band, so if this is about to hold the highs here, perhaps we can see a move down to 160s or so. Also you can see here to the tick support at middle Bollinger Band, then squeezed higher here at the US Open. If this is about to fail here again to trade inside yesterday's value area, is very good trading location for short, so we need to see by how much this can pull back. Flatten the short trade again here. This is holding nicely above 200. No reason to hold against this. Better give some time to see if it can extend further. So here we are in an hour into just a few minutes after the European cash trading close. Price mostly sideways and eventually towards the upside here. Mostly sideways action above and below. Bar trades here, 3 short trades, losers, 3 losers here, nice trade early in the morning here and in and out trades. So basically if we see again the weekly chart here, you can see, as said earlier in this morning, that price can go and trade at this low volume traded area. So far failed to hold below this previous weekly high and trading above. We need to see if this managed to break out further upside as we're getting close at the end of the week, or if this will collapse towards previous week's value area low at 12,062 or so. Generally market is very difficult to hold towards the downside because every short is aggressively getting bought. Unless something structural changing the market, this is the thing the regime is going to be guess, unless we see some kind of volatility more than 2 days or something like this. If you would subscribe to the live screen sharing room on DAX and watch every day the live trades I do on time during the market hours, the first hour of cash trading and then US session, why I'm taking these trades, you can go on my Twitter page here at this name and click this on the pin tweet here. This link which will prompt you to a PayPal subscription service, which is have a small description here, and the first 2 days is free. Then you can have free cancellation if you wish so, and then it's just 19 euros a month. So if you click login here, then this will prompt you to a subscription details, and then you will need to let me know about this so I can send you the password, and so you can be able to log in every day and watch the live screen sharing. Or you can just go to my YouTube channel here, which I upload every day the video after what happened after the European cash market closed, and this is the link here of the everyday recording after the market closes. So this is just free, you can feel free to go here and just watch this.